When a rally is brought to an end by the second referee, the sequence will begin with the whistle, followed by the infraction first, and then the awarding of the point second. The first referee will only mirror the awarding of the point.